Hey y'all, it's your Abby and I am back with another video. I feel like it has been so long and I cannot wait to get into this tonight. So make sure you like this video, comment to Abby down below, and subscribe if you've not already. Y'all, this is going to be so good. So I'm about to sacrifice Jayy's sleep and possibly mine for the rest of the week because I'm about to go all in for y'all, okay? I'm about to be letting him know that I have come home and someone left a pregnancy test on the mat in front of our door, and I'm going to demand to know who it was. So let's see if he falls for this. Let's see if, I mean, you know, he's guilty and he acts sus, or, you know, is he gonna be very adamant that it's not him? I don't know. But we're about to find out, so let's get straight into it. Let's go. Jayy.
Huh?
Get up.
Get up for what?
Get up.
Get up.
Get up.
Home, bro, what's wrong with you, man?
What's wrong with me? Tell me why I just came back home and found this on the freaking doormat. With a note that says, are you ready to be a dad?
What's this mean?
Who have you been seeing, Jayy?
I ain't been seeing nobody. What you talking about?
Why was that literally left on our doormat? Don't give that to him. Where did that come from? Who dropped this off?
Hold on, bro. You have too many questions, bro. Hold on.
I don't have a hold on bone in my body right now because you are being a bone head. Who have you been seeing and why would they have dropped this off? If you don't wake, you're sleepy.
Bro, what's wrong with you, bro?
Get up and tell me where that came from.
Bro, I don't know. I was in sleep, bro.
Okay, well, you know what? Now you better be in here awake.
Where you been? It's late at night.
It's not that late, Jayy. You're just asleep.
Okay, well, y'all get in the bed.
Okay, we're not getting in the bed right now. Right now, you need to tell me who that came from, when it got there.
Bro, I don't know.
I'm telling you now, you better figure it out.
Bro, I was in here knocked out.
Okay,
I don't understand what's going on.
You're right.
You being weird, bro. Look, you have to let my son fall to bed.
Okay.
I don't understand what's
going on. You want to call and figure out where it came from?
I don't know where to call.
You
want to
call? You want to start making rounds?
I don't know, bro. I don't know who's
watching video footage. Like, what? You want to do it or you want me to? Because I'm pretty close to it right now.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay, you know what I'm talking about. However, this right here was literally laying on the doormat with a sticky note that said, are you ready to be a father?
Oh, maybe it's a
joke. So are you ready to be a father? Do they realize that you're already a father?
That's what I'm saying. So they obviously don't know me, bro. I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay. Do I need to take it and get the urine tested? Do I need to get a sample?
Okay. At this point, I want to know too.
So we've been with so many people, we don't even know who it belongs
no,
to.
No, bro, that's crazy. I don't know. Just like you don't
crazy.
Know. I don't know, bro. I don't know what's going
you're
on.
You're right. Okay, you don't know what's going on. You no. know, you're just, this is all new to you. You had a no.
Yes.
No,
I had no
even small little guess that this is
no
going to be a possibility. Okay, you know what? You know what's crazy is I'm too tired to argue.
Bro, you're
with
being
you
weird, bro.
This. I'm not
I'm
being weird.
Bro, you're being weird, bro.
What's weird is the fact that this was left on our front door.
Man,
and you are acting like
I'm
you have zero idea where it could have came from.
I didn't see it on our door.
So
I didn't see that. I didn't
exactly,
see
exactly. You didn't
no.
see it because you
I'm
were
not.
Asleep. However, it was
Dude,
there. So you can
you
tell
how,
me now
bro.
Where it came from and you can be in this much you, trouble. Or you can tell me later and be in this much trouble.
Bro,
it's
you,
up to you.
You know how
okay.
hard it is for me to fall asleep.
Okay. Yeah.
And now I don't feel asleep and this is what you're doing, yeah. bro.
You're
being
you know
challenged.
What? For
I'm
some
like,
reason, I don't care. I don't care. I don't care. Because you ruined my night, my day, my week, my month. my year. So I don't care how long it took you to fall asleep. I don't. Mm-mm. What I do care about is you getting up and figuring out where that came from. And I'm just going to go sleep right now, Jayy. Get up and talk to me. I don't care if it hurts or not.
You already woke me up and I've been talking to you, but I don't know what else you want from me.
Figure out where it came from, Jayy.
How am I going to figure that out?
Before I figure you out.
I haven't been doing anything, but I don't like. I don't know where to start. I don't know where to look. Okay. I don't know nothing.
That's fine. I'll send an email right now.
Do whatever you gotta do. I want to know, cause this is weird, bro. This ain't got nothing to do with me.
Front desk, and we'll just get this situated real quick.
Let's see. Oh man, bro.
Please.
It's too late.
Review
for all this,
the footage.
This is what you're doing, bro. You want me up to do this?
Let me know.
This is what you're doing.
Yes. I'm not going to come back home to a pregnancy test on my front doorstep. It's not mine. We don't know whose it is, or I don't know who it is. You're acting like you don't know who it is, and then I just let it go like it's no big deal and we're some big happy family. No, not going to work for me. Apartment. I would like to know who is in the footage between... this time.
Bro, you being weird, bro. You know that ain't got nothing to do with me. That's the crazy part. That's the crazy part, bro.
You can do this. I will be by in the morning. Thank you. Feel free to call the cops if it was trespassing. Okay, well, got that taken care of. So, you can tell me before I go see the footage in the morning, or you can tell me now, because I already know that there's going to be footage there.
Bro, we can go see the footage together.
No, I don't want you to go with me.
No,
I can go alone.
At this point, I'm like, you framing me or something.
I'm framing
you. Because I don't have nothing to do with none of this, bro. I'm in here knocked out, chilling, bro. I didn't even go nowhere today. I was on the night. Okay. I was chilling, bro, and this is what you do to me, bro. Like,
this is what I do to you because, it's fun for me to come home with my 11-month-old son and find that it's fun for me. I enjoy that. I enjoy having to get my blood pressure up, and I enjoy being miserable, and I enjoy yelling back and forth with you in front of it. I really enjoy that. I look forward to it. You idiot. Just tell me who it is.
Told you, I don't know.
Okay, you don't know. Okay, so we're going to play that game? We're going to play that game. You don't know. Okay.
I don't know what else to do, bro.
Okay, you don't know what else to do. I can tell you what else you can do. You can sleep here tonight, but after tonight you can get out.
What a sticky note that you said that it came on her.
It must have fallen off.
Well, go get it. Go find it. Go get it. You got to have it somewhere.
I know it's out here.
I always want to frame me for something, bro.
So whose was it?
Bro, I told you I don't know. You being weird, bro. Whatever you on, bro, you on. Bro.
Whatever I'm on?
Whatever you on.
Your son sounds like he's out of breath over here.
Wait.
Okay, go to your dad.
Yeah, I don't know what y'all got going on. Come here, boy.
Well, it doesn't matter what we've got going on because we successfully pulled it over on you, whatever it was. So we're not going to listen to your whining, but it is late and we are ready for bed. And you can see the sleepy in this boy's eyes. So we are going to get out of here, but we hope you enjoyed the video and we'll see you next time. We
are
gone.